I'm here live on the red. I have the cutout here on airport people. As you can see the boss at my back. They just bought it this morning after they attacked me. My car was seriously vandalized. I was so lucky that they spared my life and my family. You know, I thank God for everything. Irrespective of all my sins and everything I've been doing. But God, this is one of the boss. If I'm turning the other side, if you can see, okay, I can't see it. I can't see direct here. No? This is Abombise. On Sunday morning, Abombise. And this is happening around 5:30. But I destroy it. This is sit at home. I have encounter with IPOP people, and this is the outcome. People that are unfortunate, as you can see that there are people inside this bus. They were burned to death. This is Jeff reporting live. There are people, about three people that are burned to death. Three people inside. If you watch where you see them, as you can see, this is Jefferson reporting from Abombise in Imo State. I have a counter with IPOP, ESCN, this morning, and my car was fatally brutalized. And this is one of bus, Hummer bus that was burnt. Again, I'll show you another Hummer bus that was burnt in front of me, and they opened fire on them because they wanted to escape, you know. So as you can see, this is what is happening now. This is life. Today being Sunday, the 9th of August, 2001. So as you can see, it's another Hummer bus. The second Hummer bus that was gone down after they attacked me. This is Jefferson Uche Jeff taking. This is the Sienna. Let me show you the Sienna that was beside me. The Sienna that was beside me or behind me. Behind me. No, I didn't see the phone. No, I don't see him. I don't see the phone.
You have the phone?
No.
So,
this is the Sienna that was following me when they attacked me. You see? This is the Sienna. All the occupants were evacuated. They removed all of them. After removing all of them, they pour fuel on it and they burned it. So this is the Sienna that was following me. Oh, as you can see.